get out of bed. No. Come on, get out of bed. You have to go. You have 20 minutes.
No! No!
Come on, Abril, you have to get up. Our roommates made cookies, and this entire jar was full. And they left a little note saying we could have some. I have ate a lot of them.
This is my second one.
I am going out wearing these socks because they make me happy, and I think that is all you really need when it comes to style, right? That they make you happy and comfortable, and you should be able to feel free to express yourselves however you want. Guys, I just got the best news ever. I have been trying to get a job, and it's really difficult to find jobs that are student friendly just because of schedule wise and stuff like that. And I applied to this job, and it's the front desk, and they're really nice trendy salon, and today I got an email saying that I got the job. So I'm really really happy, and I'm gonna be working with some really awesome people. The name of the woman who interviewed me, her name is Amanda, and she is incredible. And whenever we were having the interview, she was so chill. You could tell that she was a genuine, real person, and it's hard to find those sometimes, but it really has an awesome, nice vibe about the entire place.
Gonna find ways to make it happen. Useless talking. Oh, come on, let's begin. Gonna tread carefully, ever so lightly.
Abril, say hi, Abril.
Hi.
We love this. Well, I love it. I don't know. Do you love this place?
I love this place.
Okay, I love this place too. It is really awesome. They have such good food. This place is also great because it's open till 2 o'clock.
Oh, yeah.
2 o'clock. So, right now it's. What time is it right now? Let's see. It is 11:33. Most places would be closed right now. This is the chai tea, which I... No, wait, is it? No. See, I mispronounced it again. It's not chai tea. It's the Thai tea. I mispronounced it, and I said it to the waiter, and he was like,
You mean Thai tea?
Yeah, you mean Thai tea. Like, what are you talking about? Okay. I ordered vermicelli, and Abril ordered...
Water.
Water. Okay, it's really late, and I'm like, I forced her to come out here with me. It like, so that's why she's not even
here for support.
Thank you. She's here for support as I eat everything. I'm so hungry. Okay, so let me tell you guys the story.
One eternity later.
And when I got there, it was out of service. So it ended up. Oh, thank you.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. It's the other way around. Look at this beautifulness.
They look so good. And this looks. It smells so good.
There you go.
Oh my god. This looks beautiful on camera. Wow.
They look beautiful in person. And this, look at this, it's bigger than my face.
Yes.
Oh, it smells so good.
Oh. Emma's love for food.
This is vermicelli. And it's one of my favorite things to get. And it has shrimp, beef, and chicken. And then it's noodles at the bottom with veggies on the side. They give you like this little fish sauce. And I don't know if you can see, but it's like a bunch of spices mixed in. And yeah, and what you do is you just pour it over. And then you just mix everything together and then you eat it. And it's so good. Sorry, can I get
sriracha?
No, some chopsticks and also sriracha.
I didn't think about it, but now that you mention it,
this is some sriracha. So, Abri's gonna try this. Show us the food.
Oh, so they're like little cupcakes, seafood cupcakes or something like that. And it has crab and cheese inside.
Yay!
So yummy. So crunchy, so cheesy.
Yeah. I'm gonna try this one. I just like, I'm so hungry, guys. They're so good and crunchy. You can't really, I don't know if you can see, but it's like cream in the middle. Oh, it smells so good.
How did you
have it, sir? Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try the shrimp first.
This looks so good.
It's so good. I'm so happy. I would like to thank the chef, 888, and my waiter who brought me the sriracha sauce.
You thought it was not possible, but I did it. I ate everything. Except that. But that's for you. Tell, Abril has finished her cookie without letting me film it. But here's mine, and we're gonna do this. I can't focus. I can't hold the camera and open this at the same time.
The cookie doesn't matter.
Okay.
It's all about the fortune.
It's all about the fortune. Okay, the fortune says something that you can't see because I can't focus my camera. Okay. So it says, although you can't see it, focus on the cookie while I read this. Any decision you have to make tomorrow is a good decision. Would you consider that a fortune?
Any decision you have to make tomorrow is a good decision.
I don't think that's a fortune.
I made a decision today, and I was like, it's a good decision.
Good, I'm so full. We're gonna go back to the house and just go to sleep, really.
Yeah.
It's not good to, don't do what I'm doing. Don't eat and then go to sleep. But, you know.
But we're exhausted.
We're gonna go do that.
That was all the food.
It was a lot.